Well, seems like the entire universe has the access to convert layers to tracks in Procreate Dreams except you. Well, let's fix that in this video. Make sure you watch until the end of the video so you don't miss out the bonus content. So if you don't know what I'm talking about, let me just explain real quick. So over here, this is my Procreate Dreams file, and this is the cover of my Procreate Dreams class. So I have something on the track that just says drawing. Seems like it's one single thing because I know it was imported from a layered Procreate file. I know it has potential. So when I tap on it, it gives me the option to convert layers to tracks. When I tap on this option, it will actually give me all the access of the entire file. So I can see all the different layers. These are 12 different individual animations that I cover in the class. However, for others, when you long hold a layered file, you just don't have the option. You can see that over here, I have two tracks. One has the option over here and the other actually doesn't. So how do we fix that? I'm gonna back up a little bit by deleting the tracks so we have a clean stage. So just long hold and delete the track. Long hold track options and delete track. So now we have a clean file. So the first thing I'm gonna do is to go to my settings. Just go to the iPad setting, and inside the setting, you want to search Procreate. The search bar is located on the upper left-hand corner. Procreate, and then you want to tap on the preferred file format. For those who don't have the convert layers to track option, it's very likely that your preferred file format is something else other than Procreate. So over here, I have the PSD selected. Instead of that, I'm gonna just tap on Procreate. And then from here, I wanna restart the import. So I'm gonna one finger slide up and then stack my Procreate original next to Procreate Dreams. So now I have the two programs side by side. So I wanna find my layered file. Here is the cover. If I tap on the layers panel, you can see these are the individual squares, which are the 12 exercises that I cover in the class. So I want to make sure this is the right file, and then we go to the gallery. So we want to just long hold and then drag it either to the stage or to the timeline, and then just let go. It may take a minute to finish the import, depending on how heavy is your file. And then I'm just gonna get rid of the Procreate on the left to be fully in the Dreams. Now we're inside the Procreate Dreams file. When we long hold the track we just imported, you can see the Convert Layers to Tracks option is available. I have a playlist on screen answering 40 frequently asked questions in Procreate Dreams. I hope you give it a watch, and I will see you around.
For those who stuck around, here is the intro of the Procreate Dreams class.